opening up. And you know, that's about all it takes to really set yourself apart. And you can see the point difference right now where the other guys in that 80-point range, Matt Walker in that mid-sevens. So it was that one jump with the switch left nine that, you know, he left some points on the table. Thanks, Uncle Lee. I'll send it back to you guys.
Great stuff, Mike. You can tell that you have trained to be a judge, and that Mike Atkinson is going to the Olympics to be the head judge for slopestyle and pipe as well. So.